Connecting. You will find your new ship in the ship hangar. Right-click your new ship and select Make Active to board it. It is possible you have an old ship in your hangar. If so, you can activate that ship. I have highlighted the undock option for you. You should press this when you wish to leave the station and travel the stars. Destroy the Seeker. This will be a challenge due to the damage limitations of your current weaponry. If you manage to survive this battle and escape, we will teach you how to upgrade your ship's weaponry, so you can do more damage to enemies in the future. To lock your weapon system on the generator, hold down your left mouse button on the generator and select Lock Target on the radial menu. While engaging, the optimal flight path is to orbit your target. This enables you to move while firing, making it difficult for your enemy's weapon systems to track you. Move your mouse over the generator and hold down the left mouse button to open the radial menu. Then select the orbit command. Excellent. You are in the optimal position. I suggest you fire your primary weapon. You should now stop your ship.
That's one thorn on our side removed, but it's not over yet. I can see that the Drifters deployed a second warp bubble. They must be very eager to add you to their trophy cabinet. Looks like you have to... Oh, wait. Okay. You'll have to pause that, recruit. You're about to get a chance to prove you have a place with us, defending the tribes. You have a Drifter Seeker on grid, just dropped out of warp, and you need to take it out. Aura, our recruit needs a crash course on gunnery. They're no use to me dead.
Captain, I need you to remain calm. You are flying a corvette fitted with a civilian-class weapon system and a civilian afterburner for rapid maneuvering. This gives you a significant chance of success when pitted against a single Seeker. Just like with the generator, locate the Circadian Seeker on your overview and select Approach from the radial menu. To lock your weapon system on the Seeker, hold down your left mouse button on it and select Lock Target from the radial menu. Please orbit and engage the Circadian Seeker now. Move your mouse over the Seeker and hold down the left mouse button to open the radial menu. Then select the Orbit command. Now it's time to engage your weapons, Captain. Don't forget to stop your ship.
For a rookie, you're quite a surprise. Your first kill. This is the kind of combat experience the Republic needs you to have if you want to keep the tribe safe. All right, onto the backup warp disrupt. Oh, what? Wait! The Drifters are very serious about getting hold of you, recruit. Another Seeker just warped in. Probably part of their search for survivors. You just got a chance to double your kill count. Show it what happens to those who attack the Minmatar people.
Now select Lock Target on the Seeker. Don't forget to orbit. It's time to engage. Fire your weapons. When you have defeated the Seeker, you should stop your ship. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoint set. Warp drive active. warp drive active.